Good morning, Wildcats. Today is January 17th, Cable Car Day. I'm Zach Shazad, and welcome to WCTZ News. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Seniors who received advanced placement diploma applications must return the filled-out applications to guidance by Tuesday, January 21st. The first day of track will be on Tuesday at 4 p.m. There will be a parent meeting at 5 p.m. on the track. If you haven't played a sport this year, you will need an athletic packet to participate. Senior Devin Thrush is looking for donations to help cover the cost of her cat's life-saving surgery. She has a GoFundMe page set up titled, Help Save Calvin. Any help is appreciated. Now to Maddie Coulter with a story on MLK Day.
What's up, Wildcats? I'm Lexi Vorendran, and with Martin Luther King Day coming up on Monday, I decided to go out and find out what students know about this historical figure. Can you tell me a fact about Martin Luther King?
He wanted to put an end to racism.
He entered college at age 15.
He shares the same birthday as my favorite individual in the world, James Green. Happy birthday, James. I love you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Of course.
He did a lot for the civil rights movement, and he had that dream.
He died on my birthday on April 4th.
It's one of my favorite Dr. King quotes. Let no man drag you low enough to hate him.
He was born in 1929 and died in 1968 in Memphis, Tennessee.
Now to Mr. Murphy on what students should know about Martin Luther King.
Of course, to start off with, Dr. King is an amazingly important person in the fight for civil rights here in the United States. What he does in the late 50s and early 60s has helped pretty much all minorities. The Southern Leadership Conference that he helped to found was also instrumental. His role in the Birmingham bus boycotts, of course, with those types of things. The I Have a Dream speech in 68. He plays a major role in the 50s and 60s for our country. And really, a lot of things that we have now, or that minorities do have now, are because of Dr. King.
There will be a Martin Luther King Day celebration at the Grant Street Community Center Monday. This has been Lexi Vorendran reporting for WCTZ News.
Thank you for tuning in to today's edition of WCTZ News. This has been Zach Shazad, and have a great day, Wildcats.